The primer base both houses the primer bulb and is the air filter base. The assembly includes the air filter base, primer bulb, breather tube, gasket, and linkage cable bracket. Most issues with the primer base are the result of accidental damage, such as something falling on the tool or hitting the base against an object. Replacing the primer base is a repair that you can do yourself, and I'm going to show you how.
Hi, I'm Mark Socha.
Do-it-yourself repairs like these are easier than you might think. From lawn machines to cordless grills, kitchen mixers,
outdoor grills,
our how-to videos walk you through each repair from start to finish. So doing it yourself means never having to do it alone.
Let's get started.
I'll begin by removing the motor cover. Next, I'll remove the air filter cover, along with the air filter. With the cover removed, I have access to the screws that secure the primer base. I'll go ahead and remove those. With the primer base removed from the carburetor, next I'll remove the cable. I'll need to save the screw and the clamp for the new assembly. Now I can install the new primer base. The primer base includes a new breather tube. I think it's easier to install the breather tube to the breather pipe first. So I remove it from the base, remove the old one from the tube, and install the new one. Next, I'll reinstall the cable. I'll verify that the gasket's installed, and then reconnect the cable to the throttle linkage. And now I can secure the base to the carburetor. As I do this, I want to make sure that I align and install the breather tube. And now I'll reinstall the air filter. And I'll finish by reinstalling the motor cover. And that's all it takes to replace the primer base on your small engine. Be sure to check back often for new videos and expert advice. If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up
and leave a comment.